got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I got a feeling. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Tonight's the night. Let's live it up. I got my money. Let's spin it up.
I forced the world. It's my time to talk the talk. Ladies and gentlemen, good evening and welcome to you all to Komic Sutra Dubai. My name is ANDREEA ZOIA. I'm Romanian and I'm going to be your host tonight. Now, we all know that behind every successful woman, there is a very successful, strong man. And lucky me tonight, because I have two of them literally standing right behind me. I have Rehman Akhtar and Nitin Mirani. But before I go ahead, I have to find out something very important. I need to know how many Pakistanis are in the room. Can I please see your hands? 1, 2, 3, 4, of course. It's not too many of you, because... Yeah, but not that many. I mean, you had quite a bitter weekend, isn't it? How many Indians I have in the house? Of course, you are still celebrating. I know that. Because Wednesday night, when I was trying to get my beauty sleep, as I was in my pajamas, right, for trying to go to sleep, and my neighbors, because I can still hear their voices, their echo in my head. I'm trying to fall asleep, right? Go, Pakistan! Come on, India! Go, go, go! Come on! And I'm like, what happened? What happened? Where am I? I'm still in my bed. Knock, knock. They all come out. Listen, Pakistan. Listen, India. Romania has to go to sleep. Dike? Right. Now, I don't really know what all of you think about models. I don't even want to know. Honestly. But the matter of fact is that we do need to sleep well, to go to the gym, and we have quite a disciplined and rough schedule. So, let's see. Am I forgetting my line because I'm a model? Maybe. No, I remember, thank you. I wanted to tell you a story from October 2008, and because it's from 2008, it took me a while to go back to the story. Here I am, I'm back. In 2008, I got the chance to start a big fashion show for Swarovski, and I have been told that I have to wear this very expensive, almost like 1 million dirham Swarovski dress, and I have been promised that I will start the show, that I will be on the cover of all the magazines, and that I will be and that I will have the chance to walk with a very famous French male model. So I said, this is it. This is the peak of my career. And in the day of the show, as I'm wearing my dress and my hair is done, I'm wearing my lipstick, my fancy shoes, and I'm preparing to go on stage, the element surprise of the show comes in. He was quite fluffy. He was having like a quite long tail. And yes, it was a pink poodle wearing even more jewelry than I. So the moral of the story is that sometimes we don't get to be that happy and that glamorous, and we not all the time have the limelight. So I have kind of a true story. I was working recently in the mall, and you know, it's kind of difficult to find too many wise men. I mean, and if there are few, there are really few. So as I like to wear brands, I was wearing the other day a t-shirt called, yes, a a guest t-shirt. So I'm strolling, trying to buy some more items, because I never have enough clothing, of course. And this guy comes, walks to me, and he says, "Silicone?" I'm like, come on, seriously?